Based in Los Angeles, SoCalGas is the largest gas utility in the country.
That's 6 million accounts, and it includes major production facilities, includes refineries, electric generation plants, as well as homes that need heating and restaurants that need cooking.
With over 100,000 miles of pipeline delivering natural gas, often under high pressure, they face risk every day.
Safety is our top priority and it's our core value. We have employees that go out and maintain, inspect, and monitor our pipeline system every day.
To accomplish those tasks, they use a system called ArcGIS Enterprise. But in 2017, the system was put to the test. December 2017. One of the largest wildfires in modern California history breaks out.
The Thomas Fire in California is now the state's largest wildfire since the 1930s.
It decimated land and communities in Ventura and Santa Barbara counties and left the scorched terrain vulnerable. Then, torrential rains hit and mudslides slammed into the town of Montecito.
Montecito was a major, major event in Santa Barbara County.
Just to describe the magnitude and the damage of it, it impacted over 500 structures. There were 21 confirmed deaths, which happened in the span of just a few hours.
SoCalGas knew that mudslides like these could unearth gas lines causing leaks, fires, or explosions. So when they were alerted of a critical disruption, they acted immediately.
We had sent out a communication that we were activated. It did not take very long for us to have representatives from each department or from each EOC position in here, in this room.
Then, for the first time ever, new leadership decided that having a GIS team on site would be invaluable.
Although it could have been done remotely and through the network, we realized that for our GIS team, when they saw firsthand the damage and the work that needed to be done, it only enriched and further motivated them to just be fully dedicated to the response.
They set up an on-site incident command post where the GIS team would work closely with first responders, then started working to restore service and ensure safety with the help of Esri's ArcGIS platform.
So there are a lot of benefits to having a single platform system. Number one, the single platform system allows the data to be seamless.
Every component, including supply chains and compliance data, right down to the customer, is stored digitally on one map and easily accessible.
We only have one map that we have to maintain for distribution and one for transmission.
Even better, they use ArcGIS Enterprise to run all aspects of their business with all departments able to access the system securely.
The top advantage of having Enterprise GIS is taking not just geographic data, but taking different departmental information and bringing it onto one platform. Having the Enterprise platform helps us integrate that information, run models, run reports, and to make good decisions for the customer.
Armed with ArcGIS Enterprise, SoCalGas's recovery effort at Montecito advanced with remarkable efficiency. Paper maps from local emergency responders were digitized into their existing system. Information like road closures, evacuation centers, and property damage were added to the mudslide and pipeline layers. With the data from multiple agencies integrated on one map, crews got to structures and people most in need much quicker. Damaged gas lines were secured and pathways rerouted in record time.
The greatest aspect of GIS was the ability to understand from a mapping perspective or a visual interpretation perspective where our assets were relative to where the damage was.
The entire operation took only 28 days to restore service to all residents, much quicker than in the past. Potential disasters were avoided and residents were kept safe.
You know, there's a lot at stake when you're running a complex operation like this. You know, the expectations of restoring as quickly as possible and as safely as possible. Maps and GIS help that, and I think without it, we probably would not have been as successful as we were.
So having the GIS Enterprise approach actually makes me sleep a little better at night because we're not scrambling to chase down information. It gives me peace of mind knowing that there's that single source, but also gives me peace of mind knowing that we can get to it quickly. It's not a piece of paper in some file drawer, right? We're not chasing it down somewhere in some office 100 miles from here. It is networked, it's mobile, and we can access it.